Anytime a Muslim shows up in the news, whether it's in Raleigh or Seattle or even in, you know, the UK, it's a setback for the Muslim community because it reinforces in the minds of the broader community this notion that Muslims are violent or are prone to terrorism.